everybody, it's the gamer. I'm going to finish Bases Loaded tonight, which is going to be awesome, because this game sucks ass. So, 7 games, here we go. And then we'll see what the ending looks like, which I'm sure has got a bunch of grammatical errors in it, and a winner is you is probably what it'll say. Say hi, Christina. Say hi, Christina. Everyone at home wants to hear you. What'd you say? Everyone wants to hear Christina. I had some awesome crab rangoons tonight, Christina. Do you want to go to the casino the next time I go? Okay. Because I like how that's the first thing you think of. Yeah, because we'll just leave the kids here.
Did you just hit my foot?
Gross. I just hit Christina's foot.
You did, and it's my bad foot.
Oh, well, I guess you should get it out the frickin' way, shouldn't
you? Yeah, or, Nate, you know what I would have said? I guess you should have taken care of it a couple months ago when you first heard it.
Christina, you should have taken care of it a couple months ago.
Nice, Nate. Nice. Nice work.
Strike.
Seriously, Christina, you probably should have taken care of that, you know, a couple months ago.
You're out.
I am one out down, folks. Two outs down.
Strike.
I can't even count. Hey, Nate. Strike. I'll bet you $4,000 I pitch a perfect game this game.
You're out.
Hi, Nestor. Hi, buddy. Oh. Nate? No joke. You might actually have to turn that down. Because... apparently YouTube hates copyrighted shit. It's really gay. You want headphones? I got headphones over here. So Christina, are we gonna fornicate tonight? Christina, just because I'm recording has no bearing on what happens tonight.
It does.
No, it doesn't. And if it does, that's like profiling against people who would do that type of stuff.
Well, I mean, like...
they're going to be pumped and happy for me.
I'll break the ice. I have every intention of masturbating.
Yeah, see, Christina? So... okay, so essentially what he's saying is... you have the ability every night to, you know, have some awesome, awesome sexual experience.
Oh, I doubt that.
No, it's awesome. Sexual experience with me. And you choose not to. When you, in fact, could.
The sexual thrill.
For the sexual thrill! And it just makes no sense. So, then I'd have to resort to doing what Nate's going to go home and do, which makes him a loser. Because... you don't want to.
So technically, Kyle's gonna be a loser like me because of you.
Because of you, yeah. That's been my whole problem for... how long have I known you? Like, 2 years? Christina?
Mm-hmm.
Have I known you for like 2 years? So that's like how long you've made me a loser. Come here, Master.
No.
Do you ever... Do you ever find those updates you even trying to do?
Yeah.
Oh, they are?
It was like 14 of them.
Yeah, but I didn't think Windows updates actually helped your resolution. Or is that...
Mike, what's to make the old operating system run with the new...
Oh, with the... It gives you more features?
It's patches and shit. Like
yeah.
Fix all the broken shit.
Yeah. Did you actually look at your device info, though, to see if you actually do need a...
Mike.
I don't think you do. Look at your device manager. Did you look at the device manager to make sure all your devices actually have their drivers?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's what I told you. I hit the update driver. And
well, mine never find it. Mine never find it. Like, even on mine, I can never search for anything. If I don't find it on the internet myself, it says it's always updated, which is not the case ever.
Whatever, I don't shop here.
Go ahead, shop here. Oh, I had a good line today, Christina.
Mm-hmm.
I did. It was... Christina! God, Christina!
Love it.
I'm not going to talk about this while you're recording, but I'm going to sit back here and blast ass the whole time. Yeah, it's Kaya. Yeah, the cat did. The cat stepped on your stomach and made you shit the chair. That's, always blaming other people for your shit, literally this time. But what the hell did I say, Nate? The daytime crowd at the horseshoe?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so...
The daytime crowd is like the nighttime
So he was... One of the dealers was talking, I'm not going to say his name in case somebody happens to come across this in the next 20 years because I'm going to be so fucking famous. So we were talking to him and having a good time, saying some good shit. And he was talking about the nighttime shift because we were looking at all the fine bitches around there, Christina.
The Smurf.
All the Smurf. Tons of it.
So much Smurf.
It was crazy today. They were looking at us because we were like the hottest guys in the entire joint.
Well, I was sitting next to them.
Yeah, so I was enwrapped. I was wrapped in his singleness that they all knew about. Anyway, so he was talking about, the nighttime shift kind of makes this shift look whatever, blah, blah, blah. And then we somehow got on the... Somebody said something about the daytime shift is like a bunch of...
He said he works the day shift.
Well, yeah, but... Well, okay, that's what he said. He was talking about the... the people that come in there... Because we got to talking about the smoking and drinking and stuff. And that's what...
Oh, right. He was saying that all the addicts and...
Yeah, pretty much all the addicts and kind of, yeah, just the not... Yeah, anyways... The really weird show up during the day because there's really no one there other than that type of people. So I pull out this, the daytime shift at the horseshoe is essentially the nighttime the nighttime shift at Walmart. Oh, fuck.
Crowd, not shift.
The crowd, yeah.
The
day crowd at the horseshoe is the nighttime crowd at Walmart.
Smurfer?
What'd I do? Oh,
Smurfer?
Who, Christina?
Yeah.
I haven't for a while.
Get the Smurf out of here.
Oh. God, it's been almost 2 days to tonight. My balls are just gonna dry up and turn into dust, Christina. Hi, Chaos. Well, this is an awesome last episode, guys, for this game.
Mike!
What's up, buddy?
You're out!
Christina, I really look forward to tomorrow morning again.
earlier today than I've gotten out of bed all goddamn week.
I was completely expecting, like, not leaving until 10 o'clock or so. And then you came out with the, I'll be there before 9, and I'm like, oh. That puts a little damper on my on my plans, because I wouldn't have stayed up so damn late otherwise.
Well, you didn't have to. I let you know that for you.
I didn't see it until, like, I had started.
You answered me right away.
Yeah, I did, didn't I?
Give me that.
Dude,
shit.
I thought it was later than that. I thought I was playing this because I thought I responded on my tablet, but. Boy. Christina, I think your lack of memory is starting to rub off on me. Are you going to show me the bow and arrow finger again?
Don't. Please don't.
Jeez, why? Has it been up your butt and it's dirty or what? Dirty butt foot?
Ow! 1, 2, 3 toes.
3 toes. That's why.
The F toe.
That's why. See, that's why I'm called a free-toed sloth. Free-fray. Free-toed, not three. Fray. So I'm a free-toed sloth.
Ow.
Lick the toe, lick the toe. I don't know what that was about. Well, the sponsorship kicks in. None of that stuff works worth a shit.
No, it hasn't been updated in a while.
No, Ill Will Press always worked. I mean, that's. I don't know if they archived all their old stuff on there, though. Some of the old stuff was really good. It's like season 3 and 4 had the songs.
Spike!
Actually, his fan mail one was. His fan mail stuff was good. Was Carter good today?
You should see all my fan mail, Christina. God, there's so many bitches writing me letters every day.
By bitches, he means all the guys that send him wiener pictures.
Especially now that everybody that's seen him is a rich.
Seriously, you fun. God damn.
$26,000 in 6 days?
Yeah,
I thanks for noticing.
Yeah? I was more pumped about it than you were.
Yes, you were.
Well, I should be. That means, you know, when my turn comes, by the way, Christina, February 25th, we're going to be really, really happy. Okay? Because that's the day that I'm going to win the Run Good tournament, so it'll be about $55,000-$60,000. Did you just laugh? Now what? What? What is stupid?
What?
You guys, yeah, you guys want to look up funny jokes and read them? Okay.
What do you call a snobbish criminal going down the stairs?
A snobbish criminal going down the stairs. I don't know. What?
A condescending descendant.
That's what I think of that joke. I just farted. Boy, I keep messing up. I'm still pitching. Nate, you should have taken that perfect game bet. I mean, I still got a perfect game going, but.
You know what? Circle gets when it goes to college, Christina.
What?
You know what a circle gets when it goes to college? 360 degrees.
Stay tuned, folks. We got a lot more of this shit coming for you.
What's the difference between a dirty bus stop and a lobster with breast implants?
One is you and the other one isn't?
Yeah.
actually.
A what?
A dirty
What's
bus
the
stop.
What's the difference between a dirty bus stop and a lobster with breast implants?
One's a bus stop.
One's a crusty bus station and one's a busty bus station.
Heyo!
Do you know what the opposite of flattery is? Wrinkly.
Just that question made me start laughing. Oh, God. Shit. Which is
that was a Paula joke, actually.
I know, boy.
That's
she's
easily a Paula.
Oh, joke. She's got some terrible jokes.
Oh,
you heard a Paula joke when we were there?
She fucking cracks me.
Last
up.
New Year's when you went there, Paula, the old lady, at the casino, in the high limit room. The one that.
What joke did she tell then?
Oh, I can't. It was so bad.
Are you sure it wasn't Carol Ann?
No, it was Paula. It was Paula.
Man walks into a zoo. The only animal in the entire zoo is a dog. It's a shit zoo.
Do you remember?
I didn't say anything. I opened a pop can.
Oh, she started.
No, that was a pop can, but if you think Christina sounds like a pop can.
Well, I thought she sounded like a you remember when Carol Ann's daughter told that one joke, though? Like, what do you call a fish with no eyes?
No. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
Or a fish with no eyes.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's right. Get it, Christina? Yeah. What do you call a fish?
Okay, here's one that sounds like something you would say, Kyle.
Oh, God.
Well, it's not really a joke, but...
Oh.
When we were in the hospital, I got my wife a blanket. What was awesome was that they were kept in this machine that was specifically made to heat blankets. I laid the blanket over my wife and said, do you think they keep these out in the temperature?
Why, just because sometimes I... Because sometimes I now do just throw my W's in there when I really don't mean to. Because I have caught myself doing it lately. Hey, you want to hear a joke? Pull my finger. You should have. Now it's not as funny because you didn't pull my finger. I know.
My friend was cold, so I told her to stand in the corner. Corners are 90 degrees.
You're out!
Jesus Christ, Christina. Good God. That's something you'd tell a fucking second grade class. What if it's a circle room then, bitch?
Where did Noah keep his bees?
The beehive? I was gonna say something about an arc, but is that knee slap worthy? You okay, Christina? Oh God, Christina just tooted because of it.
That was me.
That was me.
Oh God, that smells like rotten grapes.
It's probably that crustacean you ate tonight.
Man.
By the way, how was the
whatever? The crawfish?
Yeah, the crawfish.
Salty and way too much work.
That's kind of how crab legs taste to me. Just salty and way too much goddamn work.
They weren't salty at all, did they?
Oh.
Christina's sweat is salty.
Christina, did you hear about the peanuts in that part of town? They were assaulted. The one was assaulted.
You really do
stink. It does. It smells like rotten grapefruit.
Strike.
Kind of want a fruit snack now.
I just want to smell his hat.
Oh! Thank you, Jesus!
Now I want more.
Now I want your mom. Thank you.
Isn't that what he says?
Thank you. Now I want more.
What'd you do to Nancer tonight, Christina? He always leaves right there.
Mike,
what, Christina? No more stupid ass jokes?
I'm looking.
Well, you gotta read the bad ones. Those are the funny ones.
Pull out all the old jokes from, like, way back. You know,
why didn't the melons get married?
Why didn't the what?
The melons get married.
Right. Because they can't.
They can't elope. I was just gonna say. I was just gonna say. Yep. They can't elope.
What do you call someone who points out the obvious?
Mr. Obvious? Mm-hmm. That's what it said. Oh, that's the answer? What do you call someone who points out the obvious? You call them
someone
who calls out, points
out the obvious.
Jesus.
So Becky?
Yeah. It has a name, Christina. its name is Becky. Love you, Becky.
What did the policeman say to his belly button?
What
did the policeman say to his belly button?
You're fired.
No. You're under a vest.
Hoi.
That joke would have been funnier if you said it with like a Count Dracula accent.
You're under a vest.
Jesus, Christina. You're reading jokes and they're not even funny. Oh God. This is going to be really stupid because when she starts laughing for no goddamn reason, it's stupid. Go ahead and read it. It's gonna be so stupid. See? I already know how stupid it is. What? What? Okay. Let's
see. Gonna make it?
No. Do you want me to read it?
What in the...
She squeals when she laughs. She can't do it during... She can't squeal during sex, but when she laughs, she squeals. Do you want me to read
Does
it?
Does she clench up?
No! She just... Comes sometimes. Oh. Okay, what is it? She's crying. Apparently this is the greatest joke ever. give me the damn phone! Give me the phone! What is it, a baby with giant testicles? I don't get it.
Okay.
It's a sexual joke. Okay.
I have never heard her.
Oh, dude, when she
like this.
When she gets drunk and you get her going, she'll do this for 5 minutes. Who's there? Can I read the joke?
No.
Because we're not going to be able to understand it.
Boy, there are some good knock-knock
jokes. Knock-knock.
Yeah, who's there?
Europe.
Europe who? What? You're a what?
Okay, that's pretty funny, actually. Europe
who?
I'm gonna have to do that to Becky, just because, like, everything that Becky says, she'll be like, stupid. Game of the year game or stupid car, your car.
I do that to Christina all the time, but
no.
I do it. Oh, Aubrey loves it. Every time I do that to Aubrey, she always comes back with exactly what I just said. So Europe who, and
Europe and
you called me Europe
who.
Yeah, I get it, Christina. I don't know if it was as gut crunching, laughable like you're making it out to
no,
be.
No, it's pretty goddamn funny.
It is funny. But this woman's about ready to have a fucking breathing attack over here or something.
I'm crying.
Yeah, I know you're crying. Did you poop a little too while you were laughing? You sure? Did you? That's so awesome.
What do you call Batman?
I don't know.
Christian Bale.
Oh, I get it. That's it. That's a really smart preacher right there.
Mike.
Two windmills are on a date, and one asks the other, "So what kind of music do you like?" The other replies, "I'm a big metal fan."
Hold on, I'm still processing that one.
We were looking for the source of the joke, and Ario Speedwagon saved us a lot of steps.
I love
we
it.
I heard it from a friend here.
God damn, that was funny.
You're out.
Oh, Jesus. Here it comes, another laughing fit. Yep, there it is. Jesus.
What rhymes with boo and really stink?
Mike.
Poo?
You.
Pretty much any poop joke that you can play on somebody is hilarious.
That's true. Oh, it's Nate. You'll like this one. So, do you want to know what Kate Beckinsale's greatest prank ever was? Because apparently she's a huge prankster.
Mike.
She was sleeping in a hotel room and with a friend or something, and she made it very clear that it was an actual friend, not like a random person, one night stand type of thing. And so she's laying there, and she looks down and she sees the chocolate mint on her pillow, and looks the other way and sees the ass of the person that's laying in bed next to her, and she puts the chocolate between the ass cheeks of the person, and the next day the person is late to work and doesn't take a shower or nothing and doesn't check anything. So they went to work and it looked like they had shit their pants. And apparently she thought it was the greatest thing in the world. It's on Graham Norton show, I think. Which is a pretty smart freaking idea. I'm gonna do that to Christina.
What does a nosy pepper do?
Peppermint?
It gets jalapeno business.
God. Yeah, Christina. No, yeah. Even with your terrible, terrible accent and acting. It gets jalapeno business, huh? Dude, that was so dumb. I don't know.
One.
I had heard that one before.
It takes one. To know one. Who's there? Fine. Who's there? Okay.
Dwayne
the bathtub?
Yeah. I'm clowning.
Dwayne the bathtub, I'm drowning. Marriage.
Why don't dinosaurs talk?
Mike.
Sound about prehistoric.
Because they're dead.
Jesus. That's really cruel. You say that about a lot of things.
What if a sensitive dinosaur has been listening?
Yeah, you could say that about a lot of things. That's actually really offensive, and I'm going to sue you over it.
Mike.
Hi, kitties. What are you looking at?
You know what really grinds my gears?
You, Christina. Fuck you.
What did the overly excited gardener do when spring finally arrived?
Got himself a hoe?
That was a good one.
I think my answer is way better. Got himself a hoe.
Or I'm thinking about wetting some stuff, things.
Like a shower?
Yeah. Smell like smoke. Really.
Yeah, it was bad.
What did Kim Jong-un say with his father? Oh, I don't have the right accent for this.
You're fired?
You had the right accent for something else?
Yeah.
Oh, no. His career is over. Who is bigger? Mr. Bigger or Mr. Bigger's baby?
Mr. Big.
The baby, because she's a little bigger.
Yeah, Christina, I want you to keep repeating the answer over and over.
If it wasn't winter, I think that there would be crickets.
Tell a good joke. Do me a favor and tell me one good joke. Go to Playboy.com and look up some of their jokes.
If I wanted a joke, I'd fall in the bathroom.
Take a leak. If I wanted to hear a joke, I'd follow you into the bathroom and watch you take a leak.
Well, it's not hear a joke. It's
if I wanted to, from Plain Street. Yeah, he's really pissed off at that point. You gonna make it over there?
What do you call a guy who never parks in public?
A girl.
Gasful.
A private tutor.
Yeah, I heard that one. I was using, bashful, but, gasful. Get it? A private tutor. Oh, I get it! Like a teacher. But it's...
We'll leave that one alone.
Don't you tell me what to do. She says it twice every time.
You just stare out. I want to make sure that you get it.
We are complete dipshits. We're waiting for the punchline is what we're doing. But it turns out, the second time you say it, it actually makes it funnier. It becomes way funnier, Christina.
Boy, this service pack takes fucking ever.
It's probably got a shitload of updates in it.
You're out. Yeah, all of them since 2006.
Oh, well, there you go. Up to what, 2011? I think it said.
Strike.
Lick the toe.
I can't remember what happens after he licks the... Oh, his head turns into the...
No balls.
What did the clever frog say?
Lick the toe.
Lick the toe. Lick the toe. Lick the toe.
Rub it. Rub it.
If I said that to you, would you do it? No. What, Christina? You just actually had a ribbit laugh, like, kick it. Nestor. What do you feed your dog?
Three nuns are sitting on a park bench. A man comes up to them and exposes himself to them. Two of them have a stroke, but the third one couldn't reach.
Oh, God, I love church jokes.
Oh, Jesus.
I get it, Jesus.
The man who farted in church sits in a pew.
What, Nate? Did you just say man?
Confucius say man who farts in church sits in own pew.
Sits in own pew. I'm trying to remember there was one joke on Rocco's Modern Life that I thought was just funnier than shit. At first somebody told it and I can't remember what the hell it was. You're out. What I mean is, can you be scary? Oh, can it be scary? What do you think of this?
Wow. Exorcist 167,000 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I play.
Graduated from Juilliard. I lived through the bubonic plague, had a pretty good time doing that. I've seen The Exorcist 167 times, and it keeps getting funnier every single time I see it. Not to mention the fact that you're talking to a dead guy. Well, what do you think?
Okay.
That's so funny. I really hope they are making another one of those.
What did the ghost say to
you?
Booby.
Yeah.
Yay! I got it. Nailed it, Christina.
Mike.
You do realize the next time we do stuff, I'm gonna call it a booby, right? Which is going to be in like right after this video, because I'm going to be so happy.
You're out.
If I could say shit face cockmaster in front of the superintendent, I'd be so happy.
How would you that except my boss?
Why did the snowman?
Present them.
Why did the snowman have a smiley face?
Okay, I like that one. What? Yeah, I know you are.
Clouds?
Yes. Raincoats?
Thunderpants.
I don't get that one.
Underpants. Thunderpants.
Oh, and now that you have explained it to me, Christina, I now understand the joke. Thank you. Shut up, Chaos.
Why should you never make fun of a fat girl?
Because they're all hot.
You're out.
Because big girls need loving too.
Because she's probably
pretty.
Here's the first one.
The fee. Can you explain it to me why it's funny though? Just read the freaking joke.
It's bad.
Yeah? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Good.
Like, worse
Let's hear
than
it.
Some of these other ones?
Like I said, some of the bad ones are funny. Kind of like Sharknado was funny.
better than winning silver in the special Olympics.
I don't know.
No, I'm retarded.
Set it up with like 40 really fucking shitty jokes. Though. Wow, God. That was a good one.
That one might win.
Yeah, I don't know. Hey, Jesus, I don't. Yeah. You're not gonna get a better laugh out of me. I know that.
Oh man.
Oh, the shock factor alone is so good. I know. I don't know how she stayed. I don't know how she stayed so composed.
Dad,
oh God, that was funny.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know. It's really terrible, but God damn. I agree with it.
Yeah.
Oh man. Wow, sorry if that offended anybody. I didn't.
Huh?
Oh, Chris. No, I'm seriously fucking bawling. Yeah, that was funny as shit. Oh shit. Wow.
Yeah, my stomach and ribs actually hurt.
Jesus
that.
Christ.
Why did Sally fall off the swings?
Probably because she was retarded.
She's physically handicapped. She had no arms. Knock, knock.
God, yeah, who's there?
Not Sally.
What the hell? This is so bad. And she explains it again like we don't get it. That might be the best 1-2 joke I've ever heard right there, though. Why did Sally fall off the swing? Because she had no arms. Not who's there? Not Sally.
Oh, Jesus.
Why does Piglet smell?
That's why.
Because he plays with poo, yeah.
Because he plays with poo. Jesus Christ. God damn. That was such an awesome bad joke. Where the hell is... Yeah, I would. It's not. It's a pen. I'd notice that. It fell, but... No, the cats didn't take it. The cats haven't moved.
What does a cannibal do after dumping his girlfriend?
Well, he eats her, I imagine.
He likes his butt.
Huh?
He dumped his girlfriend.
Oh, right. Yeah.
This is why I have to explain.
Oh.
Oh my God, I just heard one joke. Sorry, I'm retarded.
Yeah.
You're out.
What is better? What is better than losing? What is better than not winning?
No, what is better than winning silver in the Special Olympics?
Because everybody's going to say something about the gold, and then out comes that fucking gem. Jesus Christ. Oh. Boy. That's either going to be a huge hit in most crowds, but you find the one crowd that it offends. You find the one person that offends, and that's
that's
going to be a no bueno deal right there.
There's going to be 10 people at the poker table crying.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I see. I don't even know if people at the poker table would laugh about that. I don't know. That's a...
Oh, I think they would.
There'd be a few.
You'd have to pick and choose which table you told it at. But.
Yeah, but you don't know unless you know everybody there. That's the thing.
What I mean.
Oh, god damn.
What is Forrest Gump's email password?
I'm Forrest Gump.
One.
See, and then we're right back to the thing.
I gotta work it up again.
Now we've got another 6.5 innings of complete shit. There's no way you're topping that, dude. There's no way.
How did Hitler tie his shoes?
God damn. Are you going Jewish on this one?
In little Nazis.
Alright, that was a good one. The Nazis makes it sound cute. It should be, how did baby Hitler tie his shoes? Because then that would make more sense.
That would make better for them.
You're out.
Get her, Nestor. He's waiting for you to do that. Get her, Nestor. Oh my god. What a good last video this is going to be of this game.
Yeah, it's
30.
It's a whole video of me waiting on a goddamn service pack install.
Oh, man.
Like, if this computer would ever put up with it, I would be.
You call masturbating cattle?
I bet I could figure this out.
I know, yeah.
I've tried long enough.
I'm working on it.
No, I don't. I'm okay.
I mean, there's pieces there, but it's just, it doesn't have the packing punch of a retard joke. God, that was terrible.
It makes me wonder how long it's going to be before we get to the racial discrimination jokes.
Those aren't funny anymore.
Oh boy, I think they are.
That was funny today when I said to Hunter, though. The dealer's, I guess he's part Mexican, he never said,
yeah, he said
never said how much Mexican he was, and he said when he went to some school, basically it's just a bunch of hillbillies, like literally the whole school, he said he's the only Mexican there, like pretty much the only the only non-white person there. He's like, these people were fucking, like, they were just, like, literally white, they'd spit on the fucking carpets in the classroom just because...
Well, no, you said they chewed tobacco.
Yeah, and they just spit on the carpet and shit. And so I come, he's like, yeah, you got pretty thick skin. He's like, there's really nothing that can be said to me that'll get to me or whatever, blah, blah, blah. And it's like, yeah, I just said, gardening.
Yeah, he laughed.
Yeah, oh, yeah, he laughed. I'm like, it's all I got. I don't know what else to say.
Knock, knock.
I'm not there.
Knock, knock.
Keep knocking.
Fine.
I'm on the shitter. What?
I'm a pile up.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
I'm a pile up.
I'm a pile up. Shit? I'm a pile of poo. Yeah, Christina. Thank you. You are so goddamn clever.
What did the shoes say to the pants?
Take it away, Nate.
I've heard that one, but I can't think of it now.
Sucks. up britches. And this makes me laugh because this is a story you told me when you were little at your grandma's house the first time you said bitches.
No. Okay, so the first no, it wasn't that. So I was like probably 5 or 6 when I was out of my, it was somewhere around there, 5, 6, 6, 7, somewhere in that age, and Clark and Dee or somebody just came down the stairs, and I came running around the corner, little 6-year-old, "Sup, fuckers!" and turned off and ran away. None of my brothers had any influence on that sentence, I'm sure. Man, that Olympic joke gave me gas. Jesus.
What's the difference between a chickpea and a potato?
Chickpea and a potato. I don't know.
You wouldn't pay to have a potato on you.
It's true. Pasty tits. Get one out. That'll work. That'll work. Get in the gap. Yeah. Paste, you're the man. Dink. I can steal home. I can't believe you actually read that joke.
Come on.
I think you're way funnier now than you did.
Jesus Christ.
Mike.
It's just
hilarious.
Jesus Mike. Christ.
Why?
I don't know what's... that's just it. Like, it's... It's not... It's the shock factor. That's just like... I mean, there's... It's so bad. Oh my God.
Kidding.
No, he's Mike. Getting his Windows 97 updated because he's still living.
Wait, it's not 97.
It's Windows 7, which came out in 2007.
Hey, Kyle.
Jesus. Hey, Christina.
What's the difference between your wife and your job?
Definitely my dick,
Mike.
Which actually gets work at work. It doesn't get work at home. What did I ruin? Okay.
After
what?
5 years, your job still sucks.
I didn't ruin it. I just said the joke. Do it again, Christina.
An anorexic woman with a yeast infection.
I don't know.
A quarter pounder with cheese.
Ew. Ew.
I do love those little breadcrumbs coming out of there, though. Flaky.
Oh, Christina.
Mate, my head's there. See, Christina, This is why I don't care what is said when I'm recording. Because, Nate, we actually got our first funny thing ever we could probably quote. And it was Christina, of all people, to come up with it. The least funny person I've probably ever known.
What do a nearsighted gynecologist and a puppy have in common?
Was it what?
A nearsighted gynecologist and a wet puppy have in common.
Got something about the nose.
A wet nose.
Yeah, but you gotta admit, it probably was the best thing you've ever done in your life.
Strike. All I know is that I now have another pretty good joke that
you're out.
To tell people.
Dude, don't tell your dad.
Oh, Molly, you came up with it.
Don't tell your dad.
I look it up.
Yeah. Don't tell your dad, because I think he might go into one of those coughing fits and actually die from that one. No joke.
I already have an entire list of people that I'm going to tell that one to.
Jesus. God, your dad hears that. Jesus Christ. Shake it out, Nate. Shake it out.
Well, I guess I might as well take that little guy home.
I guess. I mean, I don't know. All the more reason why I keep telling you to just bring your computer and set it, you know, down here every time you show up.
You stink.
I really do.
Make sure you use Christina's towel to wipe. Trying to get it out of my head, but I can't. It's just like, you know what the worst thing about that joke is? I've been trying to figure out something worse than saying that line, and I can't think of anything worse. It's just the right amount of wrong, but it's so, I mean,
Like I can't even think of any racist jokes.
Well, I would never, I'm trying to think of, like, something racy, or, like, you don't want to say, like, an illness, like,
I wouldn't say discrimination jokes.
Yeah.
But I was gonna take the high road today.
But, oh my god. What was the one after that? The Sally.
Yeah.
That's actually pretty good too.
No problem. I just grab a nice fat toad. Wipe my ass with the toad and set it free.
That's why I'm called a free toad sloth.
They go right through me.
They go right through.
Not much to do.
hear it.
It's really bad also, Christine.
Yeah.
God, speak proper English.
Speak gooder English.
Strike.
I fucked this retarded chick last night. I want my first time to be special.
Oh my god, why are those so funny? Why are they so funny? God damn! Oh my god! And I got, and I got nothing against them either. That's just it's. Oh fuck! And then I threw.
Well, I think I might come play the big tournament tomorrow if I can't come up with anything better to do. Is that 3:50 too?
Starts at 3.
No, the money.
150.
That's it?
It's only, well, 165.
Yeah.
It starts at 3 or 3:30, and it's $165. Buy it, yeah.
Okay. Well, see you later.
See
you, Skank.
Christina, answer him properly. God damn.
Strike.
Those are some good ones, Christina.
You're out.
Family walks into a hotel, and the father goes to the front desk and says, "I hope the porn is disabled." The guy at the desk replies, "It's just regular porn."
Stop reading jokes. Damn it, you're kind of... No, I'm gonna look bad. Score another freaking run. Get through them. Yeah, I can't believe he hit another 4,000 today. Jesus Christ. Freaking $2,700 in 2 days worth of actually being at the casino. What? I heard the snicker.
So I'm holding the door for this Japanese guy, and he looks over to me and says, "Thank you." I can't believe he brought up Pearl Harbor like that.
Ah, oh, thank you. You made me mess up, Christina. Look at that. I served up a freaking melon ball for him.
Strike. Strike. You're out.
Just say it.
Why isn't Hitler invited to a barbecue?
Why are you reading such nasty jokes? God damn. Can we go back to PG for a little bit?
Yeah.
Good god.
You're out.
But that was literally the funniest thing that's ever come out of your mouth before. I didn't think cheetahs were in a jungle. Are they?
No.
I thought they were out in the... I thought they were like savannah or Sahara. Whatever. Sahara. There it is. They do climb trees, I guess.
It got so quiet now. Feels so weird.
No! No! Oh my god, he threw it so goddamn
What do you call a midget fortune teller who kills his customers?
Strike!
A little something.
Small, medium.
Oh, small, medium.
You're out.
Cold out.
You're out. Strike. Strike.
A little horse.
Mm-hmm. What do you do if someone thinks an onion is the only food that can make them cry?
Slap him in the face.
Damn
it.
What do you call a man with no arms or legs wading in a pool?
Tree stump? I really wish I hadn't screwed up that many. Get in the wall. Back through that time. I don't get that. Oh shit, I did this one wrong. Starting to slip after 76 games.
Seashore?
Strike. Damn it, the seaweed.
like you look.
Like,
grow up, Christina. Should do it. Okay. So I see Kelly and the kid went home today. See, the kid already looks cuter. Just 3 days after being born, the kid looks cuter. 3 games in an hour and 15 minutes. So that puts me at 2.5 hours. Yeah, I should be able to get it all in. You watch. I'm going to beat this game. And the video is going to stop rolling when the credits go. Ugh. Christina? Okay. Turned on? At all? Uh-oh. Little battery? Am I gonna make that? Jesus. Barely. So on a slow pitch, you can't get in there. Send in those 2 Switch controllers. Thank you.
God, we called Kurt that one.
Strike.
He probably...
You're out.
Whoopsie daisy.
Mike.
Watch yourself, Christina. Watch yourself.
Mike. You're out.
Would you stop farting? It's just been nonstop. Yeah. And by the way, that stink was probably you moving. No, you have it trapped in the leather couch. No, you don't. The stink just doesn't immediately come out, Christina. Where are you going? Why? That smells. God. Ouch. Get away. Get away. You're interfering with official police business.
Okie dokie. 3 games to go. Keep going after that right fielder. Keep going after that right fielder. Throw a fast pitch. Thank you. There it is. Thank you.
up, Chaos? What's up, Nestor?
games away. Oh, baby. I am actually going to give the last game its very own episode. I think I've earned it. You've all earned it. If you actually watched all of these videos. And I think the game has earned it.
I cannot get that batter to go. Runner, whatever. Get your ass in there. Get your ass in there.
You're out.
and a third innings left.
Strike.
One and a third inning left. And then it'll be
strike.
The final showdown. Any
strike.
One inning remaining.
Strike. You're out.
Two thirds of an inning to go. Yeah, that's the final countdown right there, folks. Because I'm so goddamn good at it. One third inning left. What time is this? What time is it? What time is it? It is 11:58. I am going to... Oh, man.
You're out.
Yes. Alright, folks. Next episode is going to be the final game of Bases Loaded. And if it's not, I will just be so angry.
Yes. Oh my god. Yes. All right. Next episode, which is going to be my time, literally in 3 seconds after I stop this video, is going to be the last game. Oh, I'm so pumped. Thanks for watching.